Every Monday, as a staff, we have a WINS meeting where we share and celebrate the way God is working on our campus and through all of you. So this weekend, we decided to give you a sneak peek at a typical Monday in the Nativity office.
It's time for our weekly WINS meeting, and Megan shared that we have something new in store this week. Megan?
Thank you, Susan. That's right. It's time to kick this meeting up a notch as we share WINS karaoke style. You might be thinking, WINS karaoke, you know, awkward, maybe over the top, but trust me, it's going to be amazing. All right, who's first?
WINS karaoke style. Could be fun. I'm going to give this one a go. I've got a win to share. It's about a chat host named Caroline.
I know Caroline. She's great and so sweet.
Hit it, Frank. Caroline did just a phenomenal job connecting with our online community. She was so engaging. She answered every question, and she's just so sweet. So Caroline, this one's for you.
We Caroline, boom, boom, boom. Online's never been so good.
So good, so good, so good.
Thank you, Caroline, boom, boom, boom. You make church matter to those online.
That win was so good, so good, so good.
Nailed it.
Hey, I've got a win from the concourse this weekend. Frank, lay down some beats for me. I was talking to this newcomer. She said she's been to a lot of churches, but this church is different because it's so welcoming and hospitable. She said over and over again how nice, really nice, everyone was here. All right, stop. Celebrate and listen. Church Nativity on a holy mission. Ministers with smiles so bright, finding the lost both day and night. Will it ever stop?
No.
I hope not. God is here in every spot. To the extreme, our love abounds, welcoming guests all around.
Nice, nice win.
I've got a win. Listen to this. I got an email from this guy, Tim, and I met him in the Vision Cafe after Mass. He said he's not really a church guy, but someone invited him to Nativity and he decided to come. He was so blown away by his experience that he sent us this email. He writes,
God and Jesus were just fairy tales, meant for the other guy, but not for me. Faith just wasn't for me. That's the way it seemed. Fear and darkness were taking over me. But then I went to church. Now I'm a believer. Felt the Spirit move.
I can't believe Tim finally came to Mass. I saw his name on the candle kiosk, and I've been praying for him to come in person ever since.
Great win. Do we have any others?
Me. I got an SGU win. My small group just made a TikTok about how God is working through our group, and because of it, we got 3 new members. You have to check it out.
they listen and I'm grateful. In life's terms, they are faithful. We pray and I am thankful for my small group family.
Amazing wins today. That was legendary. And now it's time to hear from our pastor, Father White. It's your turn.
I love when we share wins each week. God is moving in our church. He continues to show up in each and every one of our lives. To each of us, here in the sanctuary, out on the concourse, in the cafe, in the kids and student programs, on the parking lot, and of course to everyone online, you are the win. Thank you for supporting Nativity. Together, God is building a movement to love God, love others, and make disciples. Anything is possible with God because, as the song says, God never lost a battle. Me sing? I don't think that's going to happen. But I'll leave that to you and the band.
We never lost a battle.
Never lost a battle.
We never lost a battle.
Never lost a battle.
We never lost a battle.
We never lost a battle.
We never will.
We never will.
No, we never lost a battle.
Never lost a battle.
We never lost a battle.
Never lost a battle.
We never lost a battle.
We never lost a battle.
We never will. You can do
To get more information and to make that commitment, just go to our website, churchnativity.com/stewardship. Well, we are very thankful and grateful for you. Thanks for being with us. Join us next weekend as we begin our Advent message series called The Grace Between. But in the meantime, we love you. We're grateful for you. Have a happy Thanksgiving. See you next week.